What's up, guys? Pump52 here, and if you guys know what we are doing right now, you have to know that I am revisiting this game in a why do I have this again? Yeah, why do I have this again? Basically, where I like to, like I said, I really want to come back to this game, so I'm coming back to this game. It's actually been a few weeks since I've played it, so, and also I missed a why do we have this video, so for the next 2 days that normally have why do I have this, I'm playing this game. So let's get started. We're on chapter 4? Okay. And I really like this game, so like I said, this is probably one of the only why do I have this series where I will try to complete it. Now just get to it. The Veil. Chapter 4. 1. The Veil loading. So, I just kind of have to remember. Whoa! Okay. Also, I'm playing with controller right now, so that's a lot different than what some of y'all might remember. What? Okay. What? I'm so confused right now. Okay. Why does... I guess that holds you in place. The rook. What was I saying? Oh yeah. Yeah, sorry about missing that video. I just got super busy and I couldn't get the time to record. Don't worry. There's gonna be a different game. We're not only playing this game, but this game is amazing, so I don't understand why we wouldn't wanna play it a little bit. Okay, does this instantly kill me? Looks like it does. Okay, so if I... Whoa. Okay. I feel like I've created something. Wait. No. Okay. Can I just do this? Am I good? Yeah, I'm good. Okay. The bend. Okay. You know, I don't really remember the keyboard control or the controller controls. Let's try. Okay, keyboard makes more sense. Okay, so those are just kinda suspended there by a chain. So I actually don't have to worry about them as I look at this other one. Oh, I see. So I need you to come down here and sit on that. But that opens. Oh, that's the key switch. Ow. Okay. Stop messing with my head. See, that's the issue right there. This is so difficult. Why is it so difficult? It's playing with my head. Stop it. Wait. If I do that, and then I go this way, and then I... go like that... I think I'm starting to get what this thing is. It swaps the way, so you turn it and then it follows it, like, it's weird. It's super weird. I hardly understand it. Okay. That was a very aha moment for me. So, go this way. The keys are right there. Okay, so I actually need you to go over here again. Thank you. I'm just gonna go. Nope, you stop what you're doing. You stop it right now. Okay. I did that one wrong. And go, 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 go. again. Yes. Okay. Man, you really had to think on these. The intersection. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. So, we got Scary Ball, we got Curtain, and we also got one of those things. So what happens if I do that? Okay. So what I need to do is go down here. I think I need to get Scary Ball into Wormhole. Okay, you just don't escape that. Nope. You stop doing what you're doing because I see what you're doing, Mr. Scary Ball. You stay down there. Okay, now. Wait, if he is opposite gravity, he should float up. Yes. No. Get back up there. Okay, so he is spawned to there. So I need wait, I just realized something. How am I gonna get him out? Okay. So I need to go back. Yes, okay. Wait, no. Gotta do this fast. That there's no way to me. Yeah, there's no way for me to get past the. go back up. I don't know what to do. Wait. Okay, let's reset puzzle. Okay, issue is... Why can't I enter door like this? Okay, that turns it like that. So, get that. Okay, so that is initially just upside down. That's pretty much what that is. You to go over there. And I am stuck in there. Okay, reset. Man, these puzzles, they get difficult. So, going back in here, I need to go this way. Don't do that. Okay. Which way do you go? I don't need you to do that. So we're gonna take you over here. And then a quick spin over here. And then if I go right here, wait, what? 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 What was that? Hey guys, I figured it out. Okay, sweet. So it's like that now, so I need you to actually turn like this. No, wait, when you're like that, then I will be there. Okay. Cool, so I pretty much have to do the same thing over again. Which way is that pulling? Sweet. Wait a second. Okay. This is hard brain math. Well, brain stiff. So I need to fall in like that. Yeah, okay. And then you go into swirly pit of doom. Come on. Nope. So I need to turn you even more so you go into swirly thing. Okay, cool. So, oh god, which way will you fall? Perfect. Cool. Okay, so now I just need you to hop, skip, jump over. Come on. Good boy.